He became really quite obsessed with it after that. And he'd go out every day and even, yeah, miss school.
Surf's insane. Grommet, I remember my mates used to write me off because I had a really weird style. I don't know, you can see me surfing the way I do now, but I think I had my arms closer and I done a kind of like went everywhere.
Yeah, when it started off, it was just such a thrill. I think the first photograph he ever got was one in Tracks that Paul Sargent took, and it was Paul Sargent's first photo that was published as well. That was a great thrill for both of them.
I think he was a godsend to myself and to surfing, that's for sure. The freak of freaks.
Paul was a real mentor to Mark. He was very, very good.
When I first saw him, I mean, way, way back in like the very early 80s, I went down to Cronulla and I saw this kid surfing. You know, he had these real flashy little moves and he looked like just a normal grommet, but there was something about him. He was starting to develop that really amazing slashing cutback and the rhythm and vertical re-entries, and it was just amazing. And right then I knew that, now this kid could be more than something special. I just thought that he might be just like nothing ever before.
Rocky! Wait for me!
Gonna get me mad. Come in, Dinam. Like, you ain't better, my stay. Dale, my go.